Mr. Everybody, how you doing? Man behind the camera, ASMR, in this second Easter video, I'm gonna be having my Easter dinner. So pull up a chair and join man behind the camera, will ya? How's everybody doing out there on this Easter? Well, I hope your Easter has been a fantastic one for all of ya. What did you all have good to eat for Easter? Let me know in the comment box, what did you have good? Just curious what you had for Easter dinner. My son, he's at work. I gotta go pick him up in about 30 more minutes. I gotta leave. One good thing, our weather is a fantastic one after having nasty and cool days where I live at. My daughter and my grandkids and her boyfriend lived here in town. I would have invited them over, but they live over there by the lake shore, and that's a long drive. somebody has their little race car with them. Been seeing people with their little race cars. One thing I miss having to go along with these kind of meals is devil eggs. You know, they need to make Easter just, have it just a special day. You know why? And just instead of just pushing it from one date to the next date to the next date, don't any of you agree? Now, a lot of you have asked me, how can I eat without teeth? Well, It's easy. Just gotta learn how to do it. And then you can do it. And I'm sorry that some of you didn't enjoy my tapping and scratching video. I'm sorry for that. I'm trying to get better. So, just bear with me. Dinner was good. I really enjoyed it. Usually I'm making good dinners on Sunday, but not all the time. You see, I try to have like a good dinner when there's a football on, but no football, so I kind of been chilling. I'm trying to whip up some good meals, but that was a good meal. Stuffed. But again, let me know what you're having for Easter dinner, and I hope everyone out there has a fabulous Easter, and you all take care. And if you're out there this ASMR.